Okay. I'll try on 40%, but I don't think I'll be able to do it. Oh, yeah, can do.
Just a little bit, but that's very slow.
Up it to 60. That should give us enough, I think. Yep, that's... Again, the 100 is the best way of doing them, but... There we go.
This thing recovers so well. I mean, it's just an awesome piece of kit.
Let's try it at 100 then. That should be quite easy now. Let's fall forward, fall up. There we go. Much better. Really fast. I still haven't managed to do a 3 yet, but I haven't been out since. You're doing quite tight, dear. Whoops. There we go, and that's all there is to it. I'm going to do a diagonal one. There we go. That's quite easy, really.
Don't strap your hands around the tripod when you're trying to do flips with a quad. Big lesson there.
That's it. You do exactly the same if you want to go sideways as well.
Wow. Good job, it is got good recovery of this thing, isn't it?